welcome to the Patrulla Aguila display at the Royal International Air Tattoo. My name is Captain Luis Macano, and we be your operator for today's demonstration.
Training and
Precious Mountain Birds. Once again, from left to right, on the right hand is fighting in top of formation. Get your cameras ready. I saw the applause for Patrulla Aguila in San Francisco. During the first part, the team is displaying the high level of precision and training necessary to fly six aircraft in good formation while performing various maneuvers. Now, I'm changing to Delta formation. The plane used by Patrulla Aguila is a Casa 101. It's a plane made in Spain that it was used in the Spanish Air Force Academy for more than 40 years. Once again, only 5 degrees to the right, Patrulla Aguila is ready. This is one of the most important maneuvers. It's our course crew while flying from the show center to aircraft 10 against them. Whoa! Now flying the course crew, Aguila 6 and 7. Remember Aguila 6, Major Martin, Aguila 7, Captain Delgado, flying our course crew. Fantastic, this maneuver. A strong applause for Patrulla Aguila. Yes,
any Italian boys
trigger.
They don't come up here too much, but the Italian boys
trigger. Information. After 2 hour information. Get your camera ready because the second part of our display is ready.
Yeah.
It's the voice of Major Appa. Captain Delgado, get your camera ready. cab to the right, where the syncopal begins for the Swiss mirror. Fantastic maneuver. It's a Swiss mirror. Slightly combining the roll rate so as to appear to be bad. One aircraft and his lateral reflection. Level up. He's making now by
Patrulla Aguila flying in the Royal International Air.
of formation for a sequential break. During this maneuver, pilot coordination is extremely important to maintain symmetry between each aircraft. After this, we will call the team leader in drive while he flies a rolls. So remember, Captain Marvin. Under maneuver, Captain Marvin uses the Cassegrain aircraft. The structural limits. I strong applause for our solo remember, Captain Marvin. Fantastic this year. Once again, return. On the one hand, three aircrafts, and on the other hand, two aircrafts. In order to perform an opposing pass in the pocket formation, get your camera ready for this opposing pass. Patrulla Aguila 1, flying. Fantastic, this opposing pass, and a strong applause for Patrulla Aguila. Patrulla Aguila has held the fucking goals for the colors of the Spanish flag. Get your cameras ready.
I guess that's one of the trees that's blown over.
I lost it at this end as well, so I was struggling.